Bow down haters. Say hello to the new soul.
New nigga.
Ah! Well, let me
hello,
have a
ladies.
And a saw and a board and I'll cut it. I'll climb up a ladder with a hammer and a nail and I'll nail it. Well, we worked so hard to build a little house together. In the snow or the rain or the ice cold wind, whenever. No matter what the weather, we're together.
Looking good.
No! Hell no!
I can never be satisfied. The way Avatar, the Way of Water. Been looking forward to the movie for such a long time. Ever since the rumor started that there was going to be a second one. My friend that died had planned to watch it as well. Matter of fact, we had it planned to go watch it together. He died way before it was even, or the full title was even known. What's up, Skills? You know, he's dead and he didn't get to see it. But again, I feel like I did something for him. I completed that Resident Evil village. I beat it. Who knows? I did have an empty seat on either side of me. Maybe he was occupying one of them, partially. I'd believe in ghosts. That's not a comforting thought. My anime collection is somewhat continuing to collect something that I had planned to watch with him. But I'm getting off track. It's supposed to be a movie review. So let's get to the movie. Let's get off the sob story of dead friend. It's the best movie I've seen in a while. It's good. It's very good. Some ways I like it better than the first one. The only ways that I like the first one better than it, it's just the nostalgia of the first one. It was a very good movie. Now, this is one thing I definitely wanted to mention in the review. I had a hard time finding my seat. Before the commercial start, well before the commercial start, the girl that's right behind me had done kicked the back of my seat more than 20 times. I'm real upset. She did finally kick it one time during the commercials, and only thing I did was like this. And she said, oh, I'm sorry. And she refrained from hitting it again for a while. I highly recommend the movie. If you haven't seen the first one, find a way to watch it, rent it, stream it. Watch it. Get a life outside of my comment section, you puppets. Go watch the fucking movie. I guarantee you you're such a mind fucking puppet and so manipulated and have no fucking life. And I'm not saying this without this happening before. This happens every fucking time. Right as I end the stream, before the video even begins, the stream processes, someone's already making comments in the fucking comments section of the video. I'm not talking about the live stream comments. I'm talking about seconds before it starts processing. There's a few of you puppets that's already in the fucking comments, already loading it up. You have no life. All your 100 and something videos you've made, which a person would say, if El Presidor made 100 and something videos, or a certain troll mocking channel has obviously made so many certain videos, and even more yet, has made so many channels. See, it's neither here, it's God, I'm good. It's the facts. It's just another example. It's just another example that I won, but still want to be in denial and themselves be delusional. And so, like I said, collecting W's. And what have I won? I won. What did I win? I won. And what have I won? I won. What did I win? I won. The pure, simple facts. I have won my own audience. My very own audience. That is completely my bitch. Continue to yield to my will as you forever will. Now that's so real.